In 3, 2, are you having trouble finding the perfect Christmas gift this holiday season? I can think of nothing better than the gift of technology and the best crisp audio you could imagine. I'm here with Don Flory at Creative Audio. I'm telling you, this is like my Christmas dream come true. You have every gadget imaginable.
We do, all these flashing lights, these great speakers. You can upgrade your audio, add new radio colors, everything.
I'm in love. I just got a new car, so I really want to, you know, trick it out with everything you've got, and you've got everything for your car and this amazing party box.
Oh yeah, the party boxes are great. You can plug your phone into your system and get navigation, get your text messages all so you're not distracted driving. Mm-hmm. You have everything right there.
So if my car doesn't have a screen, you could get this here and put this into your car?
Yes, we can take a stock radio and upgrade it to a screen that even up to 10 inches so you can go in various sizes.
Oh wow, that is really cool. Now I'm interested in this because this kind of reminds me of the day when you take out the boombox and you'd have your outdoor parties. This would be great for holiday parties.
Yep, there's different sizes. They're battery powered. Incredible sound. No, you can charge it and then have it outdoors with you. If you're entertaining, which all of us are, that's a great thing to do.
Now I see these lights on this. Is this part of the instrument? Like, does it change light? Does it pulse with the music?
Yes, as it plays, it pulses with the music. You can set up different patterns and it even has flashing lights in it.
Oh my, so you basically have your own sound system and light show all at the same time, yes. Which is really cool. Now back to the car. You know, if somebody has an older car, they can really upgrade it to feel like a new car with these features.
Yep, you can add camera systems for front, side, all your collision avoidance, and then there again, your navigation. If you don't have navigation, you can add it to a car that doesn't have it.
I love it. What about the speakers too? Like, if you really want to up the game with your speakers in your car.
Yep, all these fit behind your factory panels, or you can showcase them so you can make them look loud and proud, or stealth and
like
sleek. Yeah.
Yes. See, I don't know what the better thing is, to show them off proudly or just have them hidden and just really enjoy the sound.
It's all different for everybody.
That's what's great about Creative Audio. You can pick so many different options for your car. Lots of different price ranges too for every budget this holiday season.
Oh yeah. Yeah, we have, anything that you need or want, we can meet anybody's budget.
Right, and here's the thing too, like, I love technology. I don't know a lot about, you know, every detail. When I come in here, does your staff, they know exactly what to tell the people and answer all of the important questions on how to get things installed?
Yes, we usually ask more than we talk, so that way we get them the exact thing that they need.
See, I think that's really important because technology scares some people sometimes, but they don't have to be scared here at Creative Audio.
No, you just get the right application, and most of our customers are super happy with all that.
Now, when I think of Christmas too, I also think about the colder weather, having those holiday parties. And, you know, my car, if I was in a restaurant warm and I want to go to my car, I really would be able to turn on the car from the restaurant. Anything about remote starts we can talk about?
Oh, of course. Do you know you can start your car from your phone or even your watch?
No way. That's possible?
Yep. Corey's got a demonstration set out there to go over all the different remote starts, and he's going to go just show you all of them.
I'm sold. Okay. I think I found my Christmas present. I want this remote start. Corey Pewitt, tell me about all the options you have for remote start.
Yeah, so remote start's great. It's a safe way for you actually to warm your vehicle up or cool it off in the summer, depending on what you're gonna use it for. That way you don't have to worry about leaving your keys in the vehicle while it's running. With remote starts, we have several different options. Most of the differences are gonna be range, so that way the distance that you can actually use the remote start, so you can use it while you're at the store, not just from your driveway at your house. We also have options where you can use it on your phone. It's real nice because as long as your car has cell phone service and your phone is in an area with cell phone service, you can remote start your vehicle as well.
So is that something you get here and you install it on the vehicle and then you have the app and then it's ready to go?
That is correct, yes.
That's a great Christmas gift idea.
It's an amazing Christmas gift idea.
I mean, that's great. So even if you have remote start or don't have remote start, you can install it or really upgrade it and take it to the next level.
That's correct, yes.
I love this so much. This is what I want. And by the way, too, I'm loving this green cooler down here. What's this all about?
So this cooler is great for tailgating, taking out camping, putting on your UTV. It's got a sound bar built into it. Also holds your drinks. It's battery powered. It's really nice to take with you out so you can have some music with you. I've also, it works out so you can put on your UTVs. I've got a UTV out on the trail if you want to go out and check one out.
Are you kidding me? Yeah, I do. Oh my goodness. That is amazing. Listen to that sound. You really can trick out anything.
Yes, we can.
We've even done barbecue grills.
Barbecue grills? How's that possible?
We just plug them in and get them going.
Wow. So when we were at the store, that cooler was just the tip of the iceberg of things that you really can incorporate audio in for every season of the year.
Yeah, that's just kind of an easy thing to get so you can put for tailgating, but this is fully integrated so that way you can always have it in your UTV, have music for everybody.
I love that. So are you busy year-round with different people wanting different audio put on, you know, from golf carts to ATVs?
Yep, on the road, on the water, on the trail. This is where the trail comes in.
You see, you never cease to surprise me. We were on the lake last summer, and now we're on the trail. Now, Don, you can't bring this to me and be like, hey, you can't drive this. Can I drive that?
Oh, yeah, we got trails out here. You have to just check it out and go for yourself.
Awesome. Guys, thank you so much. By the way, keep your Christmas creative with Creative Audio, the perfect Christmas gift. Don, can I put this on my Christmas list and send you the receipt?
You sure can.
All right. You guys heard it, by the way.